number three is interesting with the two Georgians, with Roy Meyer. But first of all, we're going to watch Guillaume Elmond of the Netherlands. He's up against Aigars Millenbergs of Latvia. Already mentioned that the other Dutch fighter, Roy van der End, is not here. Okurashvili just won by Ippon his opening contest. What a bad luck the two Georgians have in the heavyweight. Both Georgians are in one pool. So if Matyashvili wins his contest, he will face his teammate. Vassar leading. Another number one out in the heavyweight, Bobana. Contest against Paskevčius in Lithuania. Big disappointment for the Hungarians. And very unexpected, to be honest. Less than 2 minutes. Second penalty now to the Latvian. Elmond still leading by this Vasari. Comfortable leading. Failed attempt there from the Latvian. just 40 seconds now. The third penalty now against the Latvian. So after that contest, we go straight to man number three. Watch the last few minutes between Matiashvili and Kukauri. That's why the crowd is also so exciting. There's an Azeri fighting. First, we want to see the finish of Dex Guillaume Elmont. Thank you, pardon. Dex is the younger brother. Just keeps him busy for the last seconds. Burn down the time on the clock. 12 seconds left. That's it. So it's Guillaume Elmont who goes into the next round. And